All right, Tiny Tigers, moving on to our first drill is going to be our front kicks. So we're going to start with our hands and a nice tight fist under our chin. We're going to turn to the side so you guys can see. This is going to help you out by balance. And our main thing here on the front kicks, you want to chamber and then kick. You want to re-chamber and back down. So want that knee as high as you can get it. And once you guys have that front kick, about waist level or higher. So we're going to do 10 alternating kicks with my count. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Awesome. Now I want you guys to do that two more times. So again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. We got one more round. This is going to be our challenge round. So what we're going to do is we're going to kick just a little bit slower so we can really work on that balance. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Good job. Okay.